You're a hero. Alright, I'm in the next installment. I think I'm almost done with the game. Which would be great. Microsoft now owns me. Wow.
They're coming for you now. They're coming to get you.
No, our focus is coming back. Focus.
Nearly over.
Finish it.
There's no
see the corpses. The corpse wave threw itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Who's that?
couldn't do it after that. Beat my ass. I'd be hitting the wrong button.
Focus! Focus now!
I blocked! This is the hardest part of the damn game!
Thank you.
got to beat this guy. I've got to.
He can read.
If I permadie, I'm gonna be so mad.
Focus,
come on!
The mirror. Focus is coming.
She's not gonna make it.
Focus.
That was the hardest part of the game by far.
Gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? Calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
I don't know if there's a better looking game out right now, console wise.
You need us. Silence is the only way.
We didn't know where you'd go. You can trust us.
Trust us.
We won't leave you. Don't leave us.
We're here. She needs us. She needs our help.
She always has.
We found her.
Here she is. You can do it. Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
Tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf Reyn. But Reyn does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Reyn's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Reyn's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, He turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
What is it?
You can feel it.
No.
Don't
go in. Don't go in.
They can't stop me.
It's me, Senua.
It's so loud.
So full of hate. I just want to help them. Tell me what to do.
Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them.
But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. You want me with them?
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you
to them.
See them? Do you see their faces?
He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go! She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zimbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
The beast has been here. What is this? Everywhere. Go through the gate.
She can find it.
light will guide you.
The door is just another trial.
You think you know, but you don't.
Or is she? She's too slow.
It's fine. We're going to stay here. Light. Stay right up.
So
she did it. She's done it.
Well done.
This place, it reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night, the faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
The light on the
snow. She can sense it. She did. Fight, defend!
Focus.
Okay, clearly I missed something.
Did you see her die? I don't remember.
Get out of the mountain!
I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness. That she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
Thank you.
Mother. Why did you leave me? This darkness. It's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Dillion. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dillion.
Lost it, and she has to find it. Keep the torch alight.
You're never gonna find it.
Really?
Finish.
gonna go through this door and I'm end it. Hey. Go up. Alright y'all, thank you for tuning in, watching me get my ass whooped for the last hour. I'm in right here. I just need to see a little save symbol. There we go. Alright, we're gonna end it right here. Thank you for watching. Catch y'all next time. Girl.
She has to.